Hello and welcome. In this video I will show you an example of how huge texture can increase the quality of textures in a real project. This is a panorama texture with a width of 16k pixels. The maximum settings for importing textures without compression and MIP mapping are used to have the maximum texture quality that Unity can. Create a panorama to display this. Start the scene to see how it looks. The panorama looks good, but is blurry at maximum zoom. Now let's see how huge texture can improve this. I import the same texture that is already in the project. Create material for huge texture and select unlayered shader. Duplicate the existing panorama. Set huge texture and material to the appropriate fields. Let's see how it looks. Huge texture panorama is displayed right now. Configure the cameras a bit to display both panoramas at the same time. On the left is the regular texture, on the right is a huge texture. You see that when using huge texture the result is much sharper. Besides the fact that when you use huge texture you get a better result, it uses less memory than a regular texture without compression. Thank you for watching. Links to uPano and huge texture in the description.